Here we have 12 is equals to x over 6. I have x being divided by 6, and I want to isolate x on one side of the equation. Ideally, it would be x equals to some quantity, but it's fine to have some quantity is equals to x. So I need to get x by itself here. Right now, I'm dividing by 6, so instead, I'm going to multiply by 6, do this to both sides, and these will cancel, leaving me with 6 times 12, which is 72 equals to x. And so my answer is D, 72.